it. Drank all the Pilsner and ate all the oranges, and your thought was the rat, and it boosted oranges. Squealed as he left. How remarkably deftly, how utterly thoroughly he failed to confess. He evaded the point and eluded the mood she meant to convey when she laid out the food. Even put up her hair, but the boy wouldn't bite, and it was almost sexy, but not quite. Still, how could she fret when she won that small bet with a well-meaning friend who swore it would end with a kiss and a cry and a happy reveal? For what man could resist such a gem of a meal? She'd collect all the cash, but her victory stung. She cursed at the cat that captured her tongue. She broke out the chocolate and started to write, and it was almost helpful, but not quite. Dear sir, I've been dropping hints like bricks on you. Interview. Oh, I'm done with making small talk, and I'm done with being scared, because I noticed just how many times tonight you ran your fingers through your hair. Dear sir, I am taking matters into my own hands. Oh, but do not drop your interest if I dare to take this chance. But do not underestimate me, boy, look closer and you'll find that if you peel back remember the fete where the two of us met. Less a vote from the blue, more social ineptness. The cool kids swarmed, we clung to the corner. That's where my poor heart before I could warn her. Broke from the bunch to bolt to your side. The rest of me followed a bit starry-eyed. And you took off your hat and you bought me some wine. And it was almost awkward, but not quite. We'd rather observe than be part of the crush. So you unwrapped your camera to frame the good times. I had to use napkin to scribble some lines. The chemistry swept us both off our toes. You shot no one else, I couldn't compose. You said I was sweet, nearly kissed me goodnight, and it was almost perfect, but not quite. Yeah, yes, sir. You've been dropping hints like bombs. Unfortunate me, you can see how I'll fail. I've been waiting a year, I've been waiting for you. Been biting my tongue and I'm almost through. Dear sir, I'm dropping my last card for you. I'm fearful and I'm foolish and I'm agitated too. But all this anticipation without consummation, it's hard on a poor girl's pride. And though I don't know, send this letter. Yeah, buddy.